TRIBU BOLA-BOLA is a legendary tribe of Iloilo Dinagyang, dubbed as a trendsetter, the tribe to be, Dinagyang household name, the record holder, the best tribe Dinagyang for being the longest reigning Dinagyang champion. The TRIBU BOLA-BOLA is champion for 8 times, 1994 up to 2004, including 6 consecutive wins from 1996 to 2001. It was runner-up in 1995, 2009, 2010, and 2011. To add more fame, the tribe has wrestled most, if not all, the special awards, such as best in performance, choreography, discipline, music, and costume. With this exemplary performance, the tribe was the first to perform internationally in America, Europe, and Asia. Indeed, BOLA-BOLA was able to successfully educate the public in religious, social, and cultural relevance of the Islamization of Panayot Margins, or Ati, by performing in local, national, and international platforms. Through the years, it again evolved from Ati-like presentation to some sorts of extravagance. Defensive colors and loyalty cross have been incorporated in performance. Many had wished for BOLA-BOLA tribe to be back, to portray the classic example of an Ati-like presentation which made it again the grandest festival of the Philippines. And today, due to public demand, TRIBU BOLA-BOLA, through the TRIBU BOLA-BOLA Alumni Association, will set another remarkable record for being the first alumni tribe to perform in Dinagyang stage, composing of engineers, doctors, nurses, accountants, teachers, seniors, OEM families, executives, public servants, meeting 24, fathers, mothers, and even grandfathers. A refreshing, inspiring, and nostalgic presentation that will pinch your heart as we travel to the final ring of BOLA-BOLA as we showcase the highlights of performances from 1990s. Ladies and gentlemen, TRIBU BOLA-BOLA alumni of Iloilo National High School.
battle of turning 8 weight.